This game is tea and is not suitable for kids. And we're back. Alright. So out of all the routes we have next, I'm trying to figure out which one to do next. So we could have the baseball route. At this point, I'm not sure if the baseball route is worth doing or not. I don't think we get a light orb from it, and I think it's mainly just supposed to be like an introduction. We've done the Masai route, we've done the Tomoyo route, we've done the Yukine route. Alright, so there's apparently a Katomi route, a Kape route, there's still the Fuko route, a Komura route. Wait! Old guy has his own route?! Wait, I remember that name, Komura. He's the old guy who made Tomoya and Tsunohara like first meet. He has his own route. That's insane. Oh, I kind of want to do that one. And then we got the Ninigisa route, which we're gonna do last. So Chris recommended I do the Kape route next. I have no idea who the heck Kape even is. But you know what? Sure, I'll take your word for it, Chris. I'm gonna say, let's do the Kape route next. Still have no idea who this is, but let's go. Oh man, I can't believe old guy with a mustache has his own route. That's freaking amazing. And I remember when I first saw him, I'm like, oh, I want to do his route as a joke, and apparently he has the route. It's fantastic. Alright, so we get to skip all this, let's record our own voice over it, say whatever comes to mind. Hey, yo, my name is Okazaki, you're, made in China, mass-produced in the PRC. Ew, gross. Ah, forget it, this is stupid. I quickly get discouraged. Hi, Nagisa. I'm sorry. Yo, my name is Okazaki. You're a made in China, mass produced in the PRC.
Made in China. Well,
that was all I could come up with right there on the spot. Sorry. Alright, let's skip class. We meet Library Girl. We'll eat. I want to get to know her better, but I freaking can't. It never lets me. Like, literally, it never lets me meet Library Girl more than once. Welcome back, Chris. Alright, well, it doesn't matter what we do on the 15th. So, I think doing nothing literally just makes nothing happen. We'll meet her. We'll keep talking, because we'll be nice. Let's watch how things turn out. We'll meet Tomoyo. This is why you sometimes should use the guide. It can be tricky, yeah. Okay, what's this for? Oh, the girl you met during lunch. I feel concerned. Let's go talk to her. Let's get better friends with her. Let's talk to Masai. Let's become friends with everybody. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I still have no idea what the illusionary world is. Walk past the old lady. Alright, let's try pressing for details. We get to be better friends with them. Girl from yesterday. Blah, 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 blah. Let's go with Tsunohara. He'll get beaten up. That'll be great. Hey!
Hey, girl!
Okay, we are not allowed to help. We have to make her do it alone. If we help her, then we get off of this route. I love hearing him get beaten up in fast motion. It's great. Alright. It doesn't matter what we do on the 17th, so let's go and watch. Let's follow him again. Let's follow him again. Skip class now. Oh, we can't. That's right, it doesn't let us. So there's literally no point in us even doing anything. Alright, let's waste time inside school, because wasting time outside of school does nothing. Fine, we'll waste time outside of school. Actually, no. You know what? Let's meet Fuko. Why the heck not? Maybe there'll be a bonus scene with her or whatever. Alright, we'll sleep. Alright. Talk to Masai. Sunohara gets beaten again. Compilation. That's 10 hours. Alright, it's the 18th. I can't choose the choice. I can't leave her alone if it appears. So this is for, yeah, more Tomoyo stuff. I freaking love Tomoyo's theme. Kick him back. She uses playing cards. Alright, this is Fuko. Gotta catch her. Alright, I'll just go where I feel like going. Let's go. Empty classroom. This is still Fuko. I'll watch her just a bit more. Whatever. I'll go to sleep. We meet Yukine. Alright, we have to leave. We can't talk with Yukine more, otherwise we get off the route. Have I decided which route you were going? Oh, you were gone. Yeah, I'm gonna take your advice. I'm gonna do the Kepe route, whoever the heck Kepe is. I actually don't know. these guys are persistent. It's the 18th? Yeah, let's help her. We'll be bros of Tomoyo. Alright, 19th. Alright. Let's have him stop it already. Oh yeah, Botan. Let's go to the old school building. I made it to the old school building, but now what? I want to go to the library and meet Library Girl. Guess I'll go to the library. I begin walking while mumbling to myself. I head to the library for no particular reason, just to check it out. Climb the stairs, passing students on their way to the clubrooms with my long stride. When I reach the library door, I can tell that something about it is different than the way it is during classes. In fact, I think this is the first time I've ever seen the sign at the entrance read open. I look inside the crack in the sliding door. The library's full of activity. Still, it's mostly students studying on their own. I can hear the sound of mechanical pencil scribbling away. Most of them probably don't see the library as a place to read books. I conveniently ignore my own shortcomings as I think this, naturally. There's no girl sitting on the floor eating her lunch, and of course, I'd be even more out of place than her if I were to go inside. Yeah, and then he just goes home! I can't meet Library Girl a second time! It Oi. Just will refuse to let me. Hey, Tomoyo! Alright. I have to follow him. Let's see what happens for a little bit longer. And we're gonna help. Okay, cool. We're helping out Yusuke. Oh boy. Sunohara's embarrassing himself. Alright, we have to be late. We jump right. Wait a second. Oh, wait. Oof, at this point, you can say you screwed it up. Oh, never mind. Wait, is blonde-haired person Cape? Don't actually answer that, but that could be it. I wondered if that person had a root of their own. All right, try shaking the person. Hey, blah, 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 blah. All right, we need to find the address and give it back. Oh, but nothing happened. Surprise, surprise. All right, let's make her drink juice for her nose. That's funny. I'm literally becoming more and more sadistic as I play this game. Okay. Say hello. Yeah, I'm not taking Botan. That puts me on the Kyo route. Bam! Maybe it is Library Girl route? Yeah, I don't think so, because it's not letting me meet Library Girl. Time for a prank! Alright, let's put her around somewhere. Alright. What's this for? Oh yeah, the stars. Leave it somewhere. I guess I'll just leave it somewhere. I can't put it in my bag like this, it's just too bulky. This is about the wooden star she made us. Sunohara calls out from ahead. I'm not gonna help. Sunohara walks off alone.
ってこないのかよ。
He comes back. It's more trouble than it's worth.
お前も見たいんだろ?
This is for... Oh, is this because he has the TV? That could be it. Not particularly.
んなこと言わずに手伝ってくれよ。
Yeah, I think he has the random person's TV now. I don't want to have to lug it. Yeah, a TV and a VCR around. Ask someone else.
そうかよ。わかったよ。岡崎になんて見せてやる。
Sunohara runs off like a child. It's not porn, and even if it was, I don't want to watch it. I'm going home. A lot of roots skip the TV part? Really?
どこに落としちゃったんだろう?
Oh, hey! I still don't know if you're a boy or a girl. If I remember, that feeble-looking person is... Hey! Hey! You're weird. Wait up already! There's one root that has the TV part. Interesting. Yo! Don't remember me?
Oh, kimi wa... Okinawa dewa o sewa ni narimashita.
Okinawa? The hell?
Tochigi deshitakke?
Okay, I don't think this is a girl. I think it's a dude. No.
Tottori?
Not there either.
Shiranai hito ga hanashikakete kuru yo!
What are you? Some boneheaded old grandpa?
Datte kimi dare sa?
That reminds me, we never introduced ourselves.
僕、探し物の最中なんだ。用があるなら後にしてほしいな。
You're looking for something?
大切な紙なんだ。
Paper. Oh, you mean this? I take out the resume that I picked up before out of my bag.
そう、それだよ。
Why did you walk off with it?
でも、どうして君が持ってるの?
What? You don't remember? You were run over by a bike a while ago, weren't you?
バイク?あの時の人だ。
Yeah! You finally remember now, right?
うん、思い出したよ。あれ?でも、なんで君が履歴書を持ってるの?
I found it.
え?いつ?
As I was saying, back then.
そうだったんだ。
Here.
ありがとう。
I hand the resume over and receive a smile in return. For some reason, seeing a smile like that makes my heart beat fast.
どうしたの?
Yeah, remember me? In other route, I left you to die. Yeah, literally. Nah, it's nothing. And tore up your resume.
Yeah, 実はあの後バイトの面接だったんだけどさ、履歴書なくしちゃったから落ちちゃって。
I read your resume. Trust me, it wouldn't have helped.
やっぱ必要なものだもんね、これって。
You mean you need that resume when you don't even have your name written down on it?
はそうだ、お礼しなきゃね、お礼。
Huh? Don't worry about it.
うん、感謝の気持ちは形で示すのが一番だよ。目に見えない不確かなものより誠意が伝わるよね。本当なら札束でも出して好きなもの食べてくれって言うとかっこいいんだけどさ。
Wow. That'd be pretty obnoxious of you, though. Seriously, you don't have to worry about it.
うん、ダメダメ。例の心に反するよ。
Also, apparently this is like the one character who was not in the anime at all, according to my sister.
男として最悪だ。
Guy? You mean he's a guy?
ジュース一本くらいならおごられてくれるよね。
Well, I guess something like that's okay.
じゃあ、ちょっと待っててね。
Tap, tap, tap. He speeds off towards the vending machine. Okay, so he is a guy.In any case, since he's courteous and shows gratitude to others, I guess he's a nice guy. Is he really a guy? Going by how slender his body is, I really thought he was a girl. It's like Lucius from Fire Emblem, or like any of the monks from Fire Emblem. Tap, tap, tap. Hmm? Is he back already? Let's go with something else.
了解
Tap, tap, tap. To walk all the way back, just ask that. He's really an earnest fellow.Since he's the one treating me, he doesn't have to go for all that trouble. Tap, tap, tap. Why did I have to help out Yoshi, though? For this route. That's interesting. He's back again?
あのさ、炭酸と果
汁系のどっちがいいかな。
ソーダ。Let's go with soda.
Ah, 了解.
Tap, tap, tap. Really? He's awfully earnest. Tap, tap, tap. How about I go there and tell you which one I want? Regular.
了解.
Just get me a Sprite. Tap, tap, tap. It's starting to feel like I'm doing something mean to him. Tap, tap, tap. Yeah, here. I hand him a couple of coins. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Oh my gosh, this is just... This is just padding, that's what this is. Yeah. It was so you could talk to him and then talk to Sunohara, then go to the city. So he wants to get the TV, and then so you can decline. That's your reasoning for why I had to help Yoshi. Wow. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap.
Hi, juice da yo.
Thanks.
Sa, tsumetai uchi ni goku goku itchatte yo.
Yeah. I take the cold can of cola. Snap. Pshhh. The moment I pull open the tab, a cloud of white bubbles bursts toward my face.
Are?
Yeah, if you run holding the can, it's shaking it up. You bastard! You shook that, didn't you? It doesn't seem like he meant any harm. He says, and he takes out a handkerchief from his pocket. Whoa, quit it. I'll wipe myself.
いいから、いいから。
No, it's not. I want to wipe myself. With a smile on his face, he starts wiping my face. Is the word he okay here? His forehead, face, nose, and lips all draw near me. For some reason, his face is very close to me while he's wiping me down. I can feel his breath on my nose. For some reason, it has a very pleasing smell to it. Okay, you're not gay, Tomoya. Just knock it off. Nothing at all. This seems like the lamest of the roots. I'm just saying. Just, I know, like, top level, bare bones knowledge. This seems like kind of a lame root. He's just a confused young guy. It hits too close to home. Don't say something so scary. My body wriggles around, trying to get out of this awkward feeling atmosphere. Just give me the handkerchief. I'll wipe myself. Thanks. I take a look at the handkerchief that he handed me. It looks like something a girl would use. Scrub. So, perhaps he's actually a girl? Yeah, it's just before 4. Yeah, you ran to and from the vending machine like 8 times. What's wrong? Job interviews. Huh? Hey, wait. Tap, tap, tap. The handkerchief is still in my hand. Well, okay, I gave him back his resume and now I'm stuck with his handkerchief. Guess I'll just have to return it next time I see him. I don't understand why people reuse handkerchiefs and lend them to other people. It seems icky. I take a breath and drink the remainder of my cola. Hmm? Now that I think about it, didn't he buy this with my money? Another night in Sunohara's room. Sunohara's there, face down on his desk. What's wrong? He angrily points to something. I follow his finger to see a television and a VCR. Oh, you managed to do it on your own! So you're dead tired from that. I turn on the TV and begin to watch a video. A young pair of comedians appears on the CRT. These guys are funny. Wait, so you were jerking off to this? Don't worry, if he had all the old R4 episodes recorded on VCRs, VHSs, oh, you're good. He rolls to face the ceiling, looking bored. If you have that much free time on your hands, why don't you practice the guitar? Oh yeah, we've seen this before. It's morning. I'm on the deserted road to school. My footsteps are heavy as I drag myself down the road while suppressing a yawn. Huh? I turn around and see a familiar face.
Ohayo!
Who the hell is that? Just tell him your name. That was your fault. Okay, this guy's gotta be Cape. Speaking of which, we never did introduce ourselves. It's Okazaki.
Okazaki. 下の名前は?
Hmm? It's Tomoya.
Okazaki Tomoya ka. いい名前だね.
Really?
Tomoya-kun de ii kana?
What? No, don't do that. You can call me whatever you want.
Tomoya-kun, 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 Tomoya-kun. もう覚えたよ.
So, who are you?
Hiragi.
Hiragi, huh? That's a strange name. There are guys with that name too, but if I say, it's more of a girl's name.
Hiragi Cape.
Yep, Cape. Cape?
どうしたの? なんか変だった?
A guy?
誰が?
You.
やだな、ともやくん。 僕が女の子に見えたの?
It's a little ambiguous. Nah, well, Oh yeah, here. I take out the handkerchief I borrowed from him yesterday.
それは...
Your handkerchief looks like a girl's.
それで勘違いしちゃったの? ともやくんっておっちょこちょいだ!
He just likes pink handkerchiefs with flowers on them. Anyway, here you go.
うん、ありがとう. これ、大切なものなんだ。
Is that so?
借り物でさ、返さなきゃいけないものなんだ。
Why are people just loaning all their handkerchiefs out? That was my biggest complaint with Animal Crossing on the GameCube. It's like, hey, I lent my handkerchief to Boris. Can you get it back, Boris? Oh, but I lent Groucho's handkerchief to Tabby. It's like, who does this? See what you mean by good word to get through right now? Yeah, I'm glad I didn't save this for second to last. That would suck.
名前も何も聞いていないから。
I see. I hope you get to see her.
Mm.
Ah, that reminds me. Weren't you going to go to an interview? How did it go? Maybe they wash your furrowy every time? Would you trust someone else to do that? I'll just leave you with that. I see. Well, that's a shame. Yeah, your resume was a masterpiece. Your resume? You mean you showed them the resume exactly the way I found it? Well, of course it didn't work out.
なんで?
Wow, this guy might be more clueless than we are. How am I supposed to answer this when he's asking me while looking so serious? Well, first of all, you should at least fill in your name and address. I don't think there are that many places that would hire someone without a contact address.
でもそれは無理だよ.
Huh? Why?
僕、家ないもん.
Huh?
実はちょっと訳ありでさ、旅の最中なんだ.
Oh, well, I was gonna say you were homeless, but no, you're in the middle of a trip, that's way cooler.
だから住み込み可能なバイトを探してるの.
A live-in job? A reason?
聞きたい?
Not really.
うん。きっとそれは嘘だね。今、ともやくんは聞きたくてたまらないはずだよ。このまま家に帰っちゃうと、夜中に悶々としちゃって、朝まで寝れなくなっちゃうんだ。
I don't know, Tomoya likes to sleep.
そして次に僕と会った時、はぁはぁ言いながら教えてくれって言うよ、きっと。
I really wouldn't want to be so concerned about a guy that I'd be bothered by him all night.
ところでさ、こんなバイトがあるから面接受けてみようかと思うんだけど、どうかな?
I like his go-getter attitude, though. He's like, hey, there's a job. I'm gonna see if I can get it.
短時間で高収入。初めての方でも安心の親切マニュアルあり、コスプレあり。
What? Wait. Hold it right there. What's with that cosplay required bit?
それなんだけどさ、コスプレって何?
Cosmo President?
What the hell is a Cosmo President? Nah, what would that even be?
なんとなく。で、どうかな?一応量も完備って書いてあるんだけど。
This might be a really simple question, but aren't they looking for girls?
え?
In response to my words, Cape looks down at the pamphlet he's holding. He keeps staring at it.
ああ。
Then he lets out a dejected voice. Right?
男女問わず30歳以上からって書いてあるや。
Wait, hold on. I think you ought not to get involved in that kind of work.
What? なんで?
It's way too sketchy.
そうかな。でも年齢が足りないから無理だ。
I bet he definitely would have gone if he had passed the age requirement.
まあ、いいや。今日はちゃんと本命のバイトの面接があるし。
What kind of a job is that?
宅配ピザなんだ。
You know what? We need pizza delivery people. On a bike?
うん。なんかいいよね。人に物を届けるのって。
I kind of like this guy. You know, he's got the serving heart.
すごく誰かのための仕事をしてるって気になるしさ。
I guess that does make it sound like a satisfying job.
何より運ぶものが食べ物なんだもんね。食べ物。生きるために必要なもの。
What's about to happen? Anytime this music kicks in, something weird happens.
今運んでるピザは、もしかしたら餓死寸前の人が最後の力を振り絞って注文したものなのかもしれない。
This guy is very weird. Still not in the top three weirdest characters in the whole game, but he's top five.
だとしたら、その人の命運を握ってるのは僕。信号一つ、捕まるか捕まらないかで、生死が決まっちゃう。
Oh, you love him, by the way. Oh, okay.
なんてこと考えたら、ゾクゾクするよね。って、あれ?ともやくん?なんか距離が遠いよ。
And then the other music comes back on. Nah, well, could you not look at me? I wouldn't want people to think we're acquainted.
やだな、冗談だよ、冗談。本音は宅配ってさ、すっごく男の仕事っぽいから。
What?
何かを託され、誰かの元へ向かう。しびれちゃうね。
You know what? If he has this much passion for pizza delivery, I say, man, you go for it and you own that job.I really can't tell what's going on for this guy's head behind that smile.
それじゃあ僕、面接あるから行くよ。
Fix your resume first. Okay.
次に会うときは、デリバラーな僕だから。
How are you going to live in that job, though? Like, he's looking for a job that gives him, lets him stay there? Like, what? He says as he brandishes a sparkling smile and walks away. Delivery, huh? Even though it's just a delivery job, it makes me worry because he would be the one doing it.Well, I guess that's not my concern. Even so, Cape Hiragi, huh? A girl with the name Cape, maybe? Probably not. Who would have thought that he's a guy? He and Tomoya play off each other nicely? Yeah, yeah, they do. By the time I arrived at the school, great, it's almost time for break. Oh, it's Fuko again. Hi, Fuko.You were up crying all night, right? What did I do with the star? It was really awkward to carry, so when I was going out the entrance... Oh, flashback. This thing is just too burdensome. It doesn't fit into my bag, but carrying it around is kind of embarrassing. And if I take it home, what do I do if she wants it back later? Guess I'll just leave it here. Right, I left it on top of the shoe cupboard!Alright, Fuko. Leaving Fuko and the male student behind, I head toward the shoe cupboard. Oh. Wait, did I? Oh, yeah, she's asking someone else to her at the wedding. If I remember correctly, it should be around here. The carving is nowhere to be found. I'm feeling somewhat guilty. If the janitor already threw it away, I really do owe her an apology. The school bell is ringing. I rush toward the classroom. Okay, we did toilet seat cover last time. I'm gonna do the water in your mouth this time. Say it with water in your mouth. Would you rather come to school in the morning? Then say it with water in your mouth. Alright. Let's see. It's so boring. Let's go for a walk. Something small. Let's call out to it. Time for a prank. I'm gonna do level 2, put her around somewhere. I grab Fuko by the shoulders and pull her forward step by step. The mad lad will do it. Yes, he will. I knock on the door of one of the rooms on the first floor. No reply. That means no one is inside. After slipping inside the room, I leave Fuko sitting on the innermost chair and then go back to the corridor. Everything is ready. I stand in the distance and wait. As usual, she's taking forever. I notice a teacher descending the staircase. He heads straight to the room where I put Fuko and enters. I keep on waiting. She's coming out. What's wrong, Fuko?
Oh,
she was on the thinking chair. Was that Komura? Oh wait, Komura had a mustache. I don't think he had a beard. Excellent. You have learned something new. The person you just described is the most important individual in this school. He's the school principal, and the place you were in is the principal's office. Oh, what? Sounds like that it hurt like hell. Really, such a mystery. Which you do. No, you don't, Fuko. Listen to what people say, will you? I've never met anyone as full of openings as you. Is that so? There's nothing more to be gained from this prank. You have mastered the Put Fuko Somewhere Randomly skill! I love that little jingle. Am I dumb or something? Alright, now he gets the educational video games. Alright, yeah, we'll talk to her in Tsunahara's place. Okay. Oh, Tsunahara's here! Now he's gonna talk with, like, water in his mouth. I see Tsunahara standing there, cheeks swollen. What's the matter? He spits water from his mouth. Whoa! I jump out of the way, but some gets on the cuffs of my pants. That's filthy! What the hell are you doing? Smack. I knock him on his head with my slippers. Huh? Did what? Alright, we are not... Wait, what's the context of this? I forget the context of this. You pretend to be me, not my little sister, like I told you. Pursuing my own happiness. Well, I can't accept my fate. I have to run. Yep, that's exactly what I'm trying to do. I don't even remember the context for this. Don't be too down on yourself. You're an idiot either way. No one's blaming you for it. Hey, I'm an idiot too.
Okazaki.
What? Oh, it was about his sister? Okay. I take that back. I'm okay with being an idiot, but let's call you a moron instead. I don't want to. I don't wanna. I'm always okay with bread. I spend another lunch break harassing and needling Tsunahara. He's such an easy target. Well, I'm glad you found your true passion in life. The break after the fifth period saves me from my academic hell. I leave the classroom to go buy some juice again. On my way back, once more something small dashes past me. Hey. We are seeing a lot of Fuko in these playthroughs, and I still haven't done her route. Hearing my voice, Fuko stops and turns around. Careful. I know. I've got the spoiler-free walkthrough right here. But I haven't done anything! Fine. It's not like I have any business with you. Feel free to go. What's with this pose of her? She's like, oh, I am so much better than you are. As soon as she raises her head, she hastily turns around and is about to start running away. But she doesn't get far. The slippery waxed floor takes her down after one single step. As her backside kisses the ground, the wooden star slips out of her hands and finds its way back to freedom. But I'm not about to let it go. I raise my hand to catch the star in midair. She does have a lot of portraits. She has like the most. That's possible. I do like her design. She has a cute design. She's just really weird. And I don't like how she's acts like a 10-year-old. Nah, you're the real fan.
Fuko, doji janai desu. Dochiraka to iu to, kiyou na hou desu.
Totally, your reflexes must be on par with those of a sloth.
Sonna koto nai desu. Bikkuri suru hodo ii desu.
She's even cuter in the anime, by the way. The animations just sell it. Huh, interesting. I'd be pretty amazed if you're any good at sports. What are your PAE grades like?
Shougakkou no toki de ii desu ka?
Sure. I love how she has that tiny little smile, just like, yeah, I did pretty good. Keep on trying at this pace. The grades in elementary schools in Japan are not based on numbers, but rather vague expressions such as very well done, let's try harder, etc. Interesting. Isn't that, like, super average? Also, I love how she's like, elementary school grades! It's like, you look like you're in elementary school. Well, she's family, so she has to be nice. If you're so good with your hands, how did you get all those injuries? Alright, I've had just about enough, Francine Fransky. If that was the case, half of the students in art classes would have had to move around on stretchers. Why only me? Just so you know, I'm totally confident that I can do almost anything more skillfully than you. Well said. Then let's have a tongue twister competition. We'll say red lever, yellow lever, 3 times fast, okay?
Hi.
What? Red lever, yellow lever, red lever, yellow lever, red lever, yellow lever. How was it? You think anyone's tongue could slip that way? Seriously, I don't know you could be so sly. Fuko has an amazing theme song, though. I will give her that. You made up that vinyl thing.
Fuko, zuruku nai desu. Totemo fair desu. Kinjo demo, anoko wa totemo fair da to yoku iwarete masu.
What kind of a neighborhood is that? Fine, whatever. It's your turn. Say it quickly. It would take forever to keep arguing with her.
Hai. Dewa ikimasu.
She takes in a big breath. Don't put on that see what I did there face. You didn't get it right, not even once. Was she actually trying to say that? I thought she was saying the Japanese equivalent of it. But I did, didn't I? The joke was modified, of course. It would be too hard to translate it. Yeah, that's true. What kind of a time waster do you think I am?
そんな暇人さんの相手をしてる時間なんて、フーコにはないです。
I should be the one saying that. Jeez.
フーコ、もう行きます。
Fine, just go. She seems to have realized something.
ない、ない。
You would have preferred if they kept the Japanese version of this? Eh. She pats herself down all over. It would be really hilarious if this faint in my hand is what you're looking for. I love her surprised face. It's great. I show her the star sculpture that I've been holding.
それです。いつの間に?
Didn't you see it in my hand the whole time we were talking?
それ、一番最初にあげたはずです。可愛くて、たくさん集めたくなる気持ちはわかりますが。諦めてください。
You know, I kindly stretched out my hand to save this fiend from smashing to the ground when you threw it away.
え、そうだったんですか?
Exactly.
それは気づかなかったです。
Okay, now we're gaslighting her. I don't like that. Here, take it back.
いいえ、お詫びにもう少しだけ抱いていてもらっても結構です。
Are you sure?
はい。
I press the fiend against my chest. She's standing next to me, waiting. Gah! Am I some kind of an idiot? Unable to stand it any longer, I push the carving back into Fuko's hand.
もういいんですか?
What good would come from hugging something like that?
和みます。
Relaxing?
そうです。か。
In school, he interacts with Fuko outside with Cape. This is too much. He will go insane. Yeah, Tomoyo's life. What is it now? And Sunohara. Don't forget about him. Oh, dear. She's doing it again. She's off to Zabu Land. Time for a prank. What kind of a prank? We are a master at this. This is overdone already. Let's try something else. Oh, switch the carving she's holding. That's a new one. I forcibly pull the wooden star she's embracing fondly from her hands. Then I hastily remove one of her slippers and put it where the star used to be. With that, all I have to do now is wait. She's coming back. How what is? Alright, now I understand why you like it so much. You don't think you ever mixed those two ones? Well, it's a necessary item, not to mention how much of a constant companion it can become in our school lives. You know what? I just realized something. If I didn't want to do Fuko's route, I should have done it first, because the reason I keep doing Fuko is because I'm like, well, I've done all these other routes, Fuko might give me some new dialogue while I'm doing the Cape route. And that's why, and the result is I do some of Fuko's route in every single other route as well.
そこまで理解していただけましたか?
Oh, I like that smile. That's a cute one. Sure. Ah, someone's coming. Aren't you going to give it to them?
わかりました。
Fuko rushes toward the female student heading in our direction. Doesn't she find it hard running with one bare foot?
あの、はい。これ、プレゼントです。
And during her route, you can do other pranks. Oh yeah, that's what I'm looking forward to most about her route.
で、Fuko。なんで上履き差し出してるんですか
私は知らないけど。
あ、しかも、自分です。あげません。
いらないわよ。
それでは。
Fuko bows to the female student and runs back to me.
Fuko、自分の上履きあげようとしてしまいました。
That would have been disastrous.
とても変な人に見られてしまったかもしれません。
I think everybody thinks you're a weirdo, Fuko, because you are. Well, aren't you?
あ、それ、フーコのです。
She points at the carving I'm holding.
どうしてまたあなたが持ってるんですか?
Well, you said it's time for a challenge. Fuko will try it with a slipper and left it to give it to her.
上履きで勝負する状況なんてないです。
Really? That's strange. With that said, I give the carving back to her.
全くです。フーコ忙しいのに、とてもくだらないことで時間を潰してしまいました。
At least I had plenty of fun.Are you going to hand out these fiends again?
もちろんです。それでは。
That said, she trots away on her horse. I decide to return to the classroom.